Yeah, this is basically going to be me for the rest of the remainder of the session. Just me going after rocket grunts. Praying I get XP. Yeah, it's definitely this building. Who are you? How'd you get in here? I don't tell. Wait. Yeah, fuck him up, fuck him up. Good job, Acid King. Damn, I've been defeated. You testing Team Rocket? You know what, actually? Yes, I am. What you gonna do, Bob, bitch? Okay, now I gotta remember where the fucking guy with the Lapras is. This is gonna be it. Oh, I hate my life. No. This is actually good. This is what I've been waiting for. We get this nugget right here. A third moonstone. Yep, this one. And we find TM07. There we go. Boss said you could see ghosts with the silk scope. No, really, what gave you that idea? I want to see I don't wanna see. Too bad you can't see without the oscilloscope, idiot. Alright, nice. We're taking down the coughing. Yes. Good. Nah. Alright, Team Rocket guy. Just have, like, a lot of Pokemon. Yeah, why don't you? If I had a Psychic type, this would be a really bad situation for... There you go, Acid King, level 35. I surrender! He wished. Alright, down here. We got word from upstairs that you were coming. Sure. Sure. Then I'm the fucking Muffin Man. Well, I lost all way. Let's start seeing what these TMs are. I remember where to go. So we're supposed to go here. Yep. Good. Now, if I remember my pathing and... I believe it's you. Stop meddling in Team Rocket's affairs.